Man, ready for another trailer reaction?
Man, you better be ready to call 911 if you don't get that shit out of my face now.
We're ready!
Like my old grandma used to say, that's a bunch of shit. There you have it.
And another movie.
We have managed to get this thing started again. As always, Delightfully Geeky here with...
Unfortunate.
Daddy. Today we're going to be watching a trailer that had no idea that they were going to dig this movie up and make another one. You know it. You love it. Leprechaun. Leprechaun Returns. Daddy, are you familiar with the Leprechaun franchise?
No. Leprechaun movies? No, nothing about no damn leprechauns.
Well, you about to witness firsthand.
We need to give a shout out to our boy Stanley, the pastor.
I know, that's so sad.
That is sad.
He lived a good life, though.
Yeah, sure did.
And if, I think they said that he was in the new Avengers movie. He is going. I think he was able to record his last cameo. Good.
That's awesome. I like that.
I know. It's
very creative individual. That's a big loss. But anyway, this is going to be another loss of my damn time. Watch this bullshit. Let's go.
Leprechaun Returns. Here we go. Oh.
What's this coming out? Damn, Leprechaun has stepped up. He got him a bus.
Fixing up the old house way out there from campus.
You know about that?
Hell yeah.
Small town.
He looks like he knows.
My mom used to live here.
She didn't tell you anything.
Yeah, that's a leprechaun right there.
No.
Well, he's got him a damn solar panel. He got his ears.
She's gonna feed him to. She's gonna feed her to leprechaun.
Something gnawing on his ear. The leprechaun bit him on the ear. Did you see that shit? I bet you that's what happened.
You guys really going off grid?
By the end of summer, we'll have moved all our electricity to solar and all our water to the well.
There's no internet?
No internet and no cell service either.
Oh my
and
god.
No, no talent. Shit, we'll throw that in there too. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
What happened?
He picked up the hat.
I
got
a lot of
killing
to make up for.
Oh, hell. It's
gonna be real. Meow.
Like a figment of imagination.
Hey, that mystic of the old shillelagh.
It's the same thing my mom always said was real.
Oh, threw me down the well to rot.
There is a deranged dwarf obsessed with money in the kitchen.
It's a leprechaun. He would murder anyone for his gold.
Why do you look so sore? Audiences love lots of gore.
No, she did not.
What was he flying on the damn board? The leprechaun there was a damn broom.
Stopping poachers from killing what
the shit was that?
In Costa Rica. I can handle a bunch of pocket-sized pixies.
She didn't beat him. That's about her teeth all green.
Oh, we ain't even going to see
it. It says, look far. No, we ain't gonna look for that shit for no place.
That ain't even.
You wasted 2 minutes and 6 seconds of my time for that.
I watched over through it too. I don't know.
Yes, you do know.
Oh yeah, I do know. That is going to be.
That's
going to be terrible.
Sure, it's going to be terrible. But
then I will say this: it would have been if somebody would have actually like invested into it instead of making just this turd. Like it would have been, it could have been a scary movie, you know, with a label leprechaun. It could have been scary.
It's scary that they spent the money on it to make it. That's a bunch of.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't think they spent that much money on it. That's why they couldn't hire a good cast.
I give it no shamrocks for the old. None. Just
no
shit. We could make a movie like that in the goddamn backyard. That's pathetic.
I would spend no ducats on that.
Yeah.
None.
No.
That was.
That's just horrible.
That was sad.
Looks like my ex-wife. That's just horrible. I live that nightmare. I don't need to go to see that damn dribble. That's shit.
I don't even know what to say. It was just. It could have been pretty, like, funny.
No, you can't spin that shit. It couldn't be nothing but what it is, a big turd.
I was trying to look at the positive side of it, but I guess.
There's no positive side of that.
No positive. So no one, no, we can't see it in theaters, so we won't want to pay money to see it in theaters.
Like my old grandma used to say, that's a bunch of shit.
Watch your profanity.
And another movie has been reviewed. Trailer review.
And time, valuable time lost. We'll never get back.
Longest 2 minutes ever. That was.
Oh my god.
All right, we're gonna go cry now.
I have sticks poked in my eyes and watch that shit.
Hey, cut.
Damn, lady.